Today, we gather together with heavy hearts, seeking solace and restoration from the wounds of an abusive relationship. The pain runs deep, leaving scars that are not always visible to the naked eye. But in the midst of our brokenness, we find comfort in knowing that our God is a God of compassion, love, and healing. He sees our pain, hears our cries, and desires to bring restoration to every shattered piece of our being. In the journey of healing from an abusive relationship, the first step is to acknowledge the pain. It is important to recognize that the abuse was not our fault. We carry no blame for the actions of our abuser. We deserve healing, wholeness, and a life free from the chains of abuse. It is okay to feel anger, sadness, confusion, and a myriad of other emotions. It is okay to cry out in frustration, to question why this happened to us. We must give ourselves permission to feel, to grieve, and to acknowledge the wounds that have been inflicted upon our hearts and souls. In the depths of our pain, we must surrender our brokenness to God. He longs to bring restoration to our lives. Take a moment to close your eyes and envision yourself standing before the throne of grace, pouring out your heart to the Almighty. Allow the tears to flow freely as you release the burden of pain, anger, and confusion. God is with you in this sacred moment, holding you in His loving embrace. He hears every word, feels every tear, and understands the depth of your anguish. Trust that He will not leave you in this place of brokenness, but will walk with you on the path to healing. The road to healing requires us to embrace God's love and truth. In an abusive relationship, we may have been told that we are worthless, unlovable, and undeserving of happiness. But God's love for us is immeasurable. It is a love that surpasses all understanding, a love that sees us in our brokenness and chooses to restore us. Allow His love to wash over you, to cleanse the wounds inflicted upon your heart and soul. Replace the lies with His truth, the truth that declares you are fearfully and wonderfully made, that you are cherished and valued beyond measure. Forgiveness is a powerful act of healing. It is not an easy journey, but it is a necessary one. Choose to forgive your abuser, not for their sake, but for your own. Forgiveness does not excuse their actions or minimize the pain they caused. It is a process of letting go of the burden of resentment and hatred that weighs you down. It is a step towards reclaiming your power and finding freedom from the chains that bind you. Remember, forgiveness is not a one-time event, but a daily choice. Lean on God's strength and grace as you navigate this path. In the midst of your healing journey, know that your pain has purpose. God can take the broken pieces of your life and transform them into a testimony of His faithfulness. Your story can bring hope and healing to others who have experienced similar pain. Embrace the opportunity to support and encourage those who are on their own journey of healing. Let them know they are not alone, that there is hope beyond the pain, and that God is a redeemer of brokenness. Healing from an abusive relationship is a challenging and complex process. It requires courage, vulnerability, and a willingness to face the pain head-on. But with God's grace and the support of others, it is possible to find restoration, wholeness, and a life filled with joy and purpose. Trust in the healing power of our Heavenly Father, who sees your pain, hears your cries, and desires to bring restoration to every area of your life. Take solace in His love, knowing that He is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit. Lean on Him in moments of weakness, finding strength in His presence. Pour out your heart to Him, for He is a compassionate God who understands your pain and longs to bring healing to your wounded soul. As you embark on this journey of healing, surround yourself with a community of support. Seek out trusted friends, family, or support groups who can walk alongside you. Share your story with those who will listen without judgment, offering a safe space for you to express your emotions. Allow their love and encouragement to uplift you, reminding you that you are not alone. During this time, be gentle with yourself. Healing takes time, and it is not a linear process. There may be setbacks, moments of doubt, or triggers that bring back painful memories. Give yourself permission to acknowledge these feelings, but also remind yourself of how far you have come. Celebrate every small victory along the way, for each step forward is a testament to your strength and resilience. In your pursuit of healing, turn to the Word of God as a source of comfort and guidance. The scriptures are filled with stories of redemption, restoration, and God's faithfulness in the midst of brokenness. Meditate on passages that speak to your pain, finding solace in the promises of God's unfailing love, His healing touch, and His desire to bring beauty from ashes. Above all, remember that your worth and identity are rooted in Christ. You are not defined by the abuse you endured. You are a beloved child of God, fearfully and wonderfully made. Embrace your worth, reclaim your voice, and let the healing power of God's love restore your confidence and self-esteem. In closing, let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come before you as broken individuals, seeking your healing touch in the aftermath of an abusive relationship. We pour out our pain and woundedness before you, knowing that you are a compassionate God who understands our anguish. Heal our broken hearts, mend our shattered souls, and restore us to wholeness. Lord, we surrender our pain to you and ask for your healing presence to dwell within us. Wash away the scars of abuse and replace them with the balm of your love and grace. Help us to release the burdens of shame, guilt, and worthlessness, and embrace our identity as cherished children of God. Grant us the strength to forgive our abusers, not excusing their actions, but releasing the hold they have on our lives. Teach us to walk in forgiveness and extend your grace to those who have hurt us. Fill our hearts with your love, enabling us to overcome the darkness with the light of your mercy. Surround us with a community of support, Lord, who will walk alongside us on this journey of healing. Provide us with understanding friends, compassionate family members, and wise counselors who will listen, support, and guide us. Help us to find solace in the fellowship of others who have experienced similar pain, for in unity we find strength. Lord, as we navigate the path of healing, we ask for your guidance and wisdom. Lead us to resources and opportunities that will aid in our restoration. Illuminate the steps we should take, and grant us the courage to face our fears and confront the lingering effects of the abuse. May our journey of healing bring glory to your name and inspire others to seek healing in you. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for your unwavering love, your healing touch, and your faithfulness to restore what was broken. May our lives be a testimony of your grace and redemption as we walk in the path of healing from an abusive relationship. In the mighty name of Jesus, our ultimate healer, we pray. Amen. Dear brothers and sisters, as we conclude our time together, I want to encourage each one of you who has experienced the pain of an abusive relationship. Know that you are not defined by what happened to you. You are not alone in your journey towards healing. God is with you every step of the way, ready to pour out His love, grace, and restoration upon your life. Remember that healing is a process, and it takes time. It requires patience, perseverance, and a willingness to confront the wounds of the past. But in the midst of the pain, never lose sight of the hope that is found in Jesus Christ. He is the ultimate healer, the one who binds up the brokenhearted and sets the captives free. Hold on to the promises of God's Word. He promises to restore the years that the locusts have eaten, Joel 2:25. He promises to be near to the brokenhearted and save those who are crushed in spirit, Psalm 34:18. He promises to bring beauty from ashes and joy from mourning, Isaiah 61:3. Trust in His promises, for they are true and steadfast. As you continue on the path of healing, remember to extend grace to yourself. Healing is not always a linear journey, and there may be setbacks along the way. But do not be discouraged. Keep your eyes fixed on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, Hebrews 12:2. He will guide you through the valleys, heal your deepest wounds, and lead you to a place of restoration and wholeness. Lastly, be kind and compassionate to others who may be walking a similar path. Use your experience and your testimony to bring hope and encouragement to those who are still in the midst of their own healing journey. Share the love and grace that you have received from God, and let your light shine in the darkness. May the Lord continue to heal and restore you, dear brothers and sisters. May His love surround you, His peace sustain you, and His joy overflow in your life. And may you walk in the freedom that comes from knowing that you are a beloved child of God, worthy of love, respect, and a life filled with abundant blessings. May God bless you and keep you. May He make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May He turn His face towards you and give you peace. In the powerful and healing name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Thank you for joining us today on Let Us Pray. If you or a loved one is in need of prayer, we invite you to leave a comment with your name or the name of the person you would like us to pray for. Our community of believers will join together to pray for you and for all those who have requested prayer. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Please share this video with someone who needs it. If you have any specific prayer requests, please let us know in the comments. We are here to pray with you and for you. May God bless you and bring peace and comfort to your life. Amen.